customer said his dryer had a burning smell and wasn't drying.